I would like to express my support for this initiative because I think that's exactly what Europe needs at this moment. We have been able to fight the risk of the breakup of the euro on the financial side. The legacy of the crisis, however, is high unemployment, slow growth, and the risk of deflation in Europe. And the only way we can address this problem in a satisfactory way is to promote the resumption of investment. And I think the European institutions, the European Investment Bank, but also the European Commission through the budget can play an important role in reviving investment, particularly in the infrastructural field, which has been neglected in the last few years. And so I'm talking about investment in energy, the energy networks for gas and electricity, in the so-called digital agenda, but also the infrastructures in the transportation sector, where a lot of new investment is needed. So I think the signal that we would like to launch with this initiative is an important one, and it is obviously the only way we can fight the growing disenchantment with the European action and over the last few years. But we strongly believe that Europe has the means to overcome also the economic crisis that we are presently fighting with.